We have Yuletide in the country this weekend, Western New York's premier holiday craft show and artisan marketplace, right there at the Agri Center on the fairgrounds in Hamburg. We're playing a little game we call Sing in the Blank Holiday Edition, and Rob and I have one for Kadie that's going to give you an example of how we play. Are you ready to do this, Kadie?
I'm ready for some kadieoke. Right.
When we pause kadieoke, you take it away. Here we go.
Town.
Yeah. I mean, simple one, but you owned it. Before we get to the rest of the contest, I gotta know, are you gonna do an ugly sweater every day? Because this is day two.
Clay, the yesterday was not an ugly sweater.
Oh.
You thought my shirt was ugly?
I literally said to her yesterday, go, Carey, that's a really nice sweater you got
on
there.
Oh, okay. Well, I guess... Starting today.
It was an upside down Christmas llama.
So
it's okay.
Well, the answer
is
the contest.
All my sweaters are cute and they will be prominent throughout the month of December.
Yes, and I will no longer say that. 716-842-WYRK. This is why there's rules on commenting on fellow employees' clothing.
1 minute later.
7:15, who's this?
Lynn.
All right, Lynn, here we go. You're singing the blank just like Kadie did on the last song. If you get it right, you're going to Yuletide in the country. Ready to give it a shot?
Sure.
Here we go, Lynn.
I saw mommy kids kissing
the gloves underneath the mistletoe last night.
Yes! Yes.
Woo! Lynn, job! Lynn! You're the winner!
Woo!
Congratulations, four tickets for Yuletide in the country.
All right.
Where do you live, Lynn?
Lancaster.
Lynn and Lancaster, how do you spell country?
W-Y-R-K. Merry Christmas. Go, go.